Hello, it's Michael Warren from Madrona Gallery, and this is Diana Thorneycroft's solo exhibition of new works. It runs from June 10th until 24th, and it is a collection of drawings that combine both surrealistic aspects of her work, along with a major piece called 24 Drawings of Heartache, that is more documentary-based, that summarizes a number of current global issues.